What is going on, guys? Yet again, it is another gameplay. They have a free trial of South Park, a fractured butthole. Butthole. And I wanted to try it because it looks pretty hilarious. Of course, it's South Park, so you know it's going to have some craziness to it. So I'm gonna do a little video for you guys to enjoy. missing scramblers.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws. Justice.
Cartman.
Not anymore. Crime is out of control. Cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my paw?
Who pooped on my paw?
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste. I have to go back. Change the present if I can. And find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
South Park, the fractured butthole. All right, so let's create. Yeah, I'm sticking with that one, dude. Nah, let's keep him like a boy. So here we are in the bathroom. All right there. I am the Deuce Master. I knew this game was gonna be freaking weird.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off! It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit! Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
See what Dad is up to. Pat Brownie. This is my room, I guess, right?
Come on, GameSphere.
GameSphere. Deck of playing cards. Duct tape.
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye. Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope.
Okay.
My lord. King, I think you're a little pussy. Punch that more in the face, King.
To start a fight, punch an enemy by pressing square. Combat advance.
Go, King, go! Teach him a lesson, my lord. Knock him out, King.
Power. Extra damage to enemy by knocking them into another enemy allies or objects.
I'm not afraid of you and your strategic king combos. Oh man. Okay, really hit him this time, King. Ow! We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court. Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled.
Can't take us all on. Yeah, just walk away.
Oh, man. Attacking an enemy first grants combat advance, giving you the first turn. To see the full combat turn order, check the timeline at the lower right. Different powers can do affect different areas of the combat grid. You can preview a power range by checking the diagram.
Yeah, hey, what? I'm supposed to go first. Nah, the king got combat advantage. He goes first. You show him, King. Oh, the humanity. It's fine. They're the bad guys. Oh, yeah. Go, King. You can't keep the Moors down. Your king's too powerful.
Okay.
have to get inside Karma's house. Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh, yeah? Why not?
Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit!
Come on, let's get inside.
We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do we do, the king?
What do you do now?
You die. Release the dragon! A dragon?
We're fucked.
Grant a subject, though. Douchebag.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon! No freaking way! That kid's amazing! Wow! Did you see that? The king's amazing! Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord!
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes! Only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier.
keep us through here, my lord. Well, thank you, Magus, such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up? He truly is the most powerful king in all the realm. Oh, he's amazing. I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish!
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the Bard, or you'll have the king to deal with!
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right, and if you don't... Wait, whoa, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Hoopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair. In the future, Coon and friends assemble. Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom. Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating.
Mom. Pee. Poop. Fuck. Fuck. My. Balls. Crap. My. Fuck. You.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.
Christmas lights, I did. Wrong. Shitless. Kyle, Mom, Clyde, Dad. What the fuck? No, open cool only. Fuck you, Mom.
Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn
Fuck.
To death if I try and cross it.
Uh-huh. You, Mom.
Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I...
Maybe we should go to Reasons and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty...
pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anyway.
We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Humankind, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get there. Excuse me.
Hey, 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 hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus, fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to all your friends, Eric. Be a good sharer.
Good sharer? It'll blow up the fucking galaxy! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers. Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Stefernacy device in there? Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this crime wave? You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? Us superheroes use inspection mode, you know. Took long enough. The Furnacy device active. You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see. Mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language? Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. I can't believe it. Let's see. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only be rated last with range powers like Cyclops. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw 2 intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering 6 burns into the villains before you. The bad guy. intruders realized what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business! Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
You've left us no choice, kid.
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back. But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much range. I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade fallen. The extra ugly one closed in.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured. But the intruder's blows only awaken the fires that burned within you. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack. And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever. Led you to fighting crime. You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
More followers before I selfie with you.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Okay. This is too funny.
Look, I only selfie with popular people.
PJ's kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again?
Oh my goodness.
Must clean the plates and the glasses. So dirty, so dirty. If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
That's pretty weird.
When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome!
I'm busy, kid. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Sure, kid, let's do it.
We're friends now, I guess. Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Not bad, Butho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid!
Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb. Let's go shoot some hoops.
Basketball's stupid, bro.
Hey.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog butt.
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca.
He threw up.
Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss!
The bully has become the bully!
I'm still the bully!
He's burning his balls.
She got him on the rope. The tables are turning.
Shut up, Forthy. Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Titty Twister!
Uh-oh, that looks painful. Wow, you're so brave. Really beat him! You saved me!
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up!
You really want a selfie with me? Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start at the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'm thinking maybe he smelled... I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the... Rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high. You don't have amazing arm-stretching powers, do you, butthole? This is so not a waste of your time. Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're welcome.
Aw, man. Thank you for playing. Well, continue Super Adventures and save South Park. That was it, guys.